What's up, y'all? It's Tyler Farr here, and I am here to provide help and answers and advice on the questions you submitted. Dear Tyler, ever since I turned 30, my hangovers have hit a new level of nasty. What do you suggest I do to avoid feeling like a garbage bag, Miss No Longer 21? I don't know that you should even be calling yourself a garbage bag, because a garbage bag is what you put kitty litter in and cat turds and stale Cheetos and stuff like that in. So you're not a garbage bag. Don't beat yourself up. Hangovers happen. They're a real thing. Hangovers are real. Unfortunately, when you hit the age of 25, 26, 27, 28, or 33 like me, they hurt a little worse. And you sometimes feel like you have a case of the hatchet head. If you don't understand that, that means like you got hit in the head with a hatchet. Like a good Perrier, sparkling water, LaCroix. Steez has been doing it for me lately. It's organic tea. And Pedialyte seems to help the problem. Dear Tyler, I went late night hunting recently and got a little too tipsy and shot the tire on my buddy's truck. He still doesn't know it was me. Should I be a good friend and break the news or let it slide? Mr. Aim was off. Buy him a new tire and a rim, a spinner. Give him a new rim, get him a spinner rim, whatever. You can get him at Walmart cheap. Confess your sins of your crappy shooting. Dear Tyler, my dad is set on me going to college to continue my baseball career, but music is my real passion. I want to make him proud, but want to do what's right for me. Advice, Mr. No Singing in Baseball. Go to Dad and you say, hey Dad, my girlfriend's pregnant, we're having twins. And he goes, holy crap, I'm just joking, I just want to be a singer. So you throw him off this way, then counteract him that way. You're gonna piss a lot of people off, that's gonna happen. But if you're having fun doing it, if you have a good time and you're happy with yourself, then none of that matters. Do what you want to do. Life's a garden, dig it. Dear Tyler, just found out the guy I've been dating is a Pittsburgh Penguins fan. I know I should have let that bother me, but being a Predators fan, I'm having trouble seeing past it. Would you let that be a deal breaker? Miss Star-Crossed Lover. Smack him in the face with a catfish. Twice. That's her name? Miss No Longer 21.
That's how she's signing it.
Terrible name.